There will be no sedition video for right now.